Bata pa lang ako, mahilig na ako sa stage. Mahilig ako sa workshop, theater arts. So, it was kind of a release for me early on, para siyang outlet. I didn't realize na yung pala yung gusto kong gawin sa buhay ko, to be acting. You know, not necessarily artista kasi mahihayin ako, but I wanted to act, I guess.
Who's your ultimate acting idol?
Growing up, I looked up to Gary Oldman, Robin Williams, Tom Hanks. Versatility wise, Jim Carrey, Will Smith, and now, before Heath Ledger passed, and then you have Jake Gyllenhaal. Yung mga matatapang.
What is the first thing you do in the morning?
Pray.
Last thing you do at night?
Pray.
What is the happiest moment in your life?
When I wake up to a new day every day, and you're alive.
How do you feel whenever you're called the ultimate leading man?
I'll never get used to it, even the Papa B.
Until now?
Yeah, but I've siguro parang, you know, I've just, I had to, not necessarily exit, pero wala ang choice. Even guys, even cameramen call me Papa Piolo, so it's hard. So when you're given a tag like that, what do you do? Alam nga naman sabihin mo na. That's false humility. So whatever, you know, kung sabihin na tao, thank you.
Yeah.
But you know, it's a compliment. You know, that's all that is.